Done. Done. Done.
So we're up Birch Creek, Motorsports in Danville, and a lot of rain, so we had no practice today. We're gonna go into town and see what we can make of this science center and see what we can do here.
It's a Danville Science Center over here.
Well, they're both science centers, so
we're gonna do Danville Science Center. Go on this smoke-free drugs.
This is squirrely, like we're old.
Is that some children talk?
Okay, there's no way. If the winds are supposed to shoot, winds are supposed to get up to 55 miles on this tonight. Okay?
Dude, this is 55!
Shit winds tonight on the track are supposed to be this fast!
Definitely wasn't working at all.
I don't care.
Dude, that was...
What Bill doesn't know won't burn.
Sorry, Bill.
You've never played Jenga.
You set it up, I'm gonna build my own thing. How about that?
Okay, I'll take all my blocks then. That ain't cool.
Science is sick.
I'm definitely gonna spend like 3 hours here, bro.
You will be pissed that we spent.
Where are you guys doing?
Science blocks?
I didn't. He's like, where are you guys going? I'm like, just into town. I didn't even tell him about science. I didn't want to tell him.
Why? Because he thought he'd make fun of you or something?
Probably. Look at this thing I'm making.
Dude, this is gonna take forever. I gotta.
What? Excuse me. I've already built the garage. And you guys just plowing on shit on top.
Dude, how's that a garage? That looks so.
That's terrible.
It's a fucking garage.
Okay, yo, this Jenga thing's kind.
This is a NASA station.
Yeah. What is that?
What?
What is that?
It's a NASA station.
A yo, what?
NASA.
One of the easiest ways to put someone off. Space?
No. You mean NASA?
NASA?
NASA? NASA?
No, NASA.
What's NASA?
If you watch the show.
Oh, it's off Trailer Park.
Oh.
Yo, one of the quickest way to piss someone off.
Definitely
I'm still shooting with a NASA.
Yo, Jenga's almost ready.
Man, that was really sick. This isn't gonna work, man.
Yo, it's tough. That's the whole point. You just dicked her now. Okay.
We'll fix it, but. I really want to play Jenga.
Yo, this is like a game.
I can handle causing a challenge. Can you with it?
Yeah, you're going down.
Right. Oh, man, I got this.
Are you sure you want to reset the game?
Yes.
It's welcome to the Cosmic Challenge. Here's your chance to test your knowledge.
Mike, where are you? Mike, don't mess this game up.
Okay, one more question, whoever gets it. Like, we gotta...
During the Earth, the Earth is actually closer to the sun. It's like the same direction.
I'm in!
Once a month, the moon rotates once on its axis every month as it revolves around the Earth. So we always see the same sun.
Ryan, from now on, I want you to know as a galactic champ. Right here. Walk away, Brad. Walk of shame.
Dude, no kid is ever catching that right now. There's no way.
Set the fucking
racket. We definitely set the bar
right here. So it's gonna twist. Well, that's what these are supposed to do, stop that twisting this. But they're pivoting on the ball, so if it was...
If we don't touch it...
If we maybe super glued all that, it wouldn't move, man.
It'd be good.
No, but we don't have super glue, and that's probably not allowed. They probably because Mike, can you tip this over?
I swear to God.
We're leaving a mark here. Hold the center. Come on, boys.
Cody, you should probably put number two up.
Why? I kicked your ass at that thing.
Well, that's because you cheated.
That's sick. You serious?
If you don't like it, so it's Friday. We got a lot of rain. So we decided to go to the Science Center and we had a good time there. Screwed around with a bunch of stuff. And
built some towers and everything. We just got some news that we're only running one moto for the whole weekend because of all the rain and track conditions. So we're gonna have to go out there and give her hell on the first race and make it count.
Definitely got some proving to do.